are you?
I'm Mr. Burnett. I'm Reggie.
Classic. I call a leverage on your ass. I think it's a pain in the ass. Look out for their people on the ship.
Activity in that part of the state for a day. 6 hours minimum. start thinking you've dived into the cargo.
Take care of this.
chance of losing him.
Nice. We'll hold on to this for you.
Target is Dima Popov. Did I mention he's paranoid? Well, yeah. employs as many bodyguards as he does, and I know some people who need serious protection. Maybe because I'm trying to kill them. You didn't hear that. Look, I've given you pistols with suppressors to get the job done on the QT. To the estate, move slowly, take out the guards, and bring down Popov when you get up close. Here they come. Wait till they're out, then take the shots at the exact same time. Two shots, two kills, two kills. Team 1 took out the lawyers. If a guard sees you and sounds the alarm, Popov will run, and then you'll disappear, and he won't appear again anywhere we could possibly get to him, okay? Has been secured. Objectives complete.
one, huh? Drop the drug dog and keep it as warm. Come on.
Okay, get to it. As long as they think you're an inmate and a guard, they shouldn't raise the alarm. I said shouldn't.
Damn it.
You piece of shit!
I thought they were sending professionals. I collaborate and nearly get a ship for their pleasure. Just give me... Nice. There are some screws I hope we run into. Let's go! I hate to think how much this is costing you!
Asset acquired. Get to the pickup. Paycheck is in your hands, Transcomer. Protect Rashkovsky. He ain't moving till the area's clear. Come on! Make it safe and the asset will move up. Stay strong out there. Neither will hurt those jets until the ground team. There's a small gap between the two buildings to your west, and that's your exit out of the northern yard. You're going to incentivize this. We need Rashkovsky out of the country quickly and in good health. The better you do those things, the better you're paid. Do not risk the asset. Open a window before he moves.
Going?
Remember, a scratch on Rashkovsky is a scratch off your paychecks. And the quicker you get him out, the more you're paid for it.
I
Okay, get the plane out of there. Demolitions, keep with them. When the rest of the crew bails, you'll be picking them up. You need to evade the authorities before you bail out of there. Run evasive maneuvers, get clear, then head toward the drop zone. This all goes to plan. You rendezvous on the beach in the Palomino Highlands. And remember, Rashkovsky's paying you to get him out. I'm just a friendly stranger you know very well about.